It's another Mr. Warren original, and I'm going to tell you about the cell organelles. Let's take a look at all the 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 organelles. Let's look at a cell containing organelles. They are all unique. I know you want to see these things of which I speak. Let's look at the cell containing organelles. They are all unique. I know you want to see these things of which I speak. Okay, we know a cell has DNA. The place called the nucleus is where it stays, known as the control center of the cell. This is one structure you should know very well. These things called ribosomes assemble proteins, and the mitochondria may look like beans, but they are the place where you make ATP, the molecule that's used for your energy. And that's when we look at all the cell organelles. Oh yeah, we're looking at all the cell organelles. We're looking at all the cell organelles. We're looking at all the cell organelles. Looks like at the cell containing organelles. They are all unique. I know you want to see these things of which I speak. Let's look at the cell containing organelles. They are all unique. I know you want to see these things of which I speak. Let's take a closer look at a cell in a plant. It's got two organelles that an animal can't. The chloroplast used for photosynthesis, and the cell wall on the outside can't be missed. Animal cells and the plant cells have a few more important organelles. They have a few more important organelles. Let's take a closer look, but first we got the hook. Let's look at the cell containing organelles. They are all unique. I know you want to see these things of which I speak. I just told you all about the organelles. That's right, I just told you all about the organelles. Now you know all about the organelles. Go tell your friends about the organelles. Let's look at the cell containing organelles. They are all unique. I know you want to see these things of which I speak. The Golgi packages all your proteins. It's the Golgi that packages all your proteins. Look like Oompa Loompas and package all your proteins. Golgi body is packaging all the proteins. There's a place called the transport pathway of the cell, endoplasmic reticulum we know so well. If it's rough, then we know it has those ribosomes. If it's smooth, then we know it has no ribosomes. Let's look at the cell containing organelles. They are all unique. I know you want to see these things of which I speak. If I need some storage, I call a vacuole. There's not much left. We've almost reached our goal. For digesting, we have the lysosome. With the use of enzymes, what was there is gone. You've been listening to all these. Hopefully you're learning your biology. It's important to know for life. Open up your bio book and get to studying. I said it's time for you to do some studying. The world needs some scientists like you. Put your mind to it and it could come true. I just told you all about the organelles. That's right, I just told you all about the organelles. Go tell your friends about the organelles. I'm out of here.